he tries to breathe, then he's not touching any food after that. So you want to, best way to throw it, give yourself plenty of space so you don't muck anybody else. He's probably underarm, so you aim for behind the reeds, and then if it doesn't quite make it, it'll at least go in the reeds. Don't worry about hitting them, because they'll move. You see they'll duck, because they know they're not daft. But try and space them out a little bit, otherwise you find certain ones won't get a look in.
Yeah,
yeah, it's lovely, isn't it? Yeah, just stick it in your top for a bit. So you see this one? So like sometimes they'll
you won't get that one, I think.
Sometimes they'll float across. So you see this one over here? She just clapped it.
Yeah.
She's like, well done, special.
He's rolling now, look.
Oh, he's so funny, isn't he?
Floating across.
So this is Coco, the one on the right hand side here. You can see she's got a white back.
Yeah.
That's her distinguishable feature. He's the one that likes roly polies. That's the low ranking one, Grant. Nikki is the big dominant male. This one here that you see sort of at the back of the ones at the front. Middle of the ones at the back, sorry. They're quite good though at pushing them out. You see though how he won't even attempt, he won't even attempt to get it until all the others have got one. Because he'll just get told off, basically, bless him. See, like, look, it's Nikki, it's now Grant and Coco, which are both low ranking.
Okay, she's got one more.
So she's taking it. Oh, bless him.
You're a better thrower, and you throw that one for him. Go on, you'll throw it for him.
Oh, sweetie. Don't throw your phone. It's so easy to do that if you throw the wrong arm. Or a bit too close to the other one. Yeah, oh, bless him. Hopefully he'll work out how to get that one. Oh. Does know that that one's there?
Yeah.
Or beg off Coco. Can I have some, please? The only one who's got any hope of getting it off.
I feel really guilty.
Don't feel guilty. It's natural. You can tell he's not deprived. Look at him. He's a right chubber.
Yeah, but he just looks
sad. Oh, yeah. This pot there, is it already been all eaten?
Yeah, she took
it out. Wow. Look at that, bless him, he's getting a stick. Not strong enough for that, sweetie. Need a bigger one. You just need the ripple to sort of push it in a little bit more. If he thinks he's got a chance of reaching it from the reeds, he will, but, yeah, look.
Yay!
Woo! You better have to feel bad now.
A little bit of patience, isn't it?
Yeah. He's sort of my favourite because he's so low.
Yeah.
I feel sorry for him.
At least he's got a fat feet.
Yeah. It's so funny, aren't they?
So the others have gone off.
Yeah, they've taken it and walked off, yeah. Sometimes they'll all just sit there eating, and then other times they'll go off. It depends, I think, on whether they think they're likely to get it taken off them and stuff like that. My dad with a pint of cider.
Thank you.
ice from today though, isn't it? And hot days. It's funny though, because we did, we chucked some nuts in from up there, and it was a bad day, it was very nice, we didn't think we'd be able to get them down here. And all the others were on the floor, like picking them up off the floor, and he sat up in the hammock, so of course then everyone was aiming for that hammock.
Yeah.
And he had loads of them, they were all falling in the hammock, and the others were just getting like the odd very ones funny. That fell down. So as much as he's low ranking, he's quite clever,
yeah.
He does work stuff out.
Himself up to the higher bit,
yeah.
So they were chucking the pellets higher, so
yeah. So he gets some, yeah.
They learn.
You can see looking at him that he's, you know, he's quite, he's certainly not skinny, is he? Coco does really well considering, but she's like the drama queen of the group,
yeah.
So if the others are having a fight, she'll come and like join in. It's almost like she just wants to put her little, you know, 2 pennies worth in, but it will just be a load of noise and then she'll run off again. He just loves the drama. They're so funny when they have their arguments. There were some horrible chimps at Tricross. It was like the walk of shame trying to go past some of them, you know. They purposely aim and they do a nice fresh poo straight into their hands and then fling it at you.
Oh, apparently they've got very good aim.
They have got really good aim. And the keepers that they used to, who they love, like they're lovely too, you know, especially Coco, she's simply as anything. But if you're a newbie, you just get a complete abuse of them. They're horrible. They'll spit in your face, yeah, everything. They're just really horrible. I don't think this group is as bad as some of the others. I remember it at Tricross. And then they have got a much nicer area.
Can they swim?
They don't like the water. They really don't, no. They avoid it like anything. Say, like, they'd be straight out of here if they did like the water.
Yeah.
No problem. Amazing actually, isn't it? You think that they would risk it to get out of
the
wires. Sorry?
Is that why it is the
line? Yeah, and also the electric wire there is cleverly designed so that they
have
this in. There's something else underneath them,
might
want to
turn that
truck.